Guys, welcome to AKB, and this is Vishnu. This illustration, desktop company manufactures and sells 7500 units of a product. The cost of the product is 100 rupees, and the company has fixed the price at rupees 20%. The company needs 20% return on its investment of rupees 9 lakh. Okay. So this is a question. So the question is simple, and they have asked 4 questions as a requirement. So let's check the question and the solution one by one. Okay. So requirement number 1, compute the selling price as well as the markup percentage. So first we'll compute the selling price. So selling price is cost of the product is 100 rupees. And we have an investment of 9 lakh, and we need 20% return of 9 lakh. So when we take and multiply 9 lakh into 20%, we will get 1,80,000. And when we divide 1,80,000 with 7,500 units, we will get an amount of 24 per unit. So we need to add 24% as markup percentage, or 24% as the profit of a product. So the sales price will be 124. Okay, then we'll go for the next question. If the selling price is calculated above represents a markup percentage of 40% of the variable cost, calculate the variable cost of it. So in this second question, it is asked that if the variable cost plus 40% of profit gives an amount of 124, what is the variable cost? So for the computation of variable cost, we have this variable cost plus 40% which gives 124, that which means 124 divided by 140%, which gives an amount of 0.885, which will round up to 89 rupees. Okay, so we'll go for this third question. So next third question is calculate the company's increase if it has increased the selling price to 115. At this price, the company would have to sell 6750 unit. Should the company increase the price to 230? So as per the third question, we need to compute the contribution of present unit and the revised unit. So the present unit is 7500, and we have the selling price of 124, and minus 85 will give the contribution per unit. When we multiply the contribution per unit with the 7500 unit, we will get 262,500, and the revised contribution is, revised sales price is 115, and quantity per unit is 6750. So 115 minus 89 multiplied by 6750 will give 175,500. So there will be a reduction of 87,000 as contribution. Therefore, the increase in the price to 115 is not beneficial towards the company because of reduction in contribution. So the next question is, in response to the competition pressure, the company must reduce the price to 105 in the next year in order to achieve the sales quantity of 7500. The company also plans to reduce the investment to 825,000. If a 20% return on investment should be maintained, what is targeted cost per unit for the next year? So if the company is reducing the cost of investment to 825,000, and the company needs the return of 20% of such investment, then what will be the price? So for the computation of the price, we need to take 825,000 into 20%. 825,000 20% of 8,25,000, which gives an amount of 1,65,000. When we divide 1,65,000 with 6,750, that is 6,750 unit, we will get an amount of 24 per unit. So the selling price per unit will be 89, the variable cost plus 24 per unit will get 113, will give 113. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.